Hey everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Batman Arkham Origins. Happy Monday, hope you all had a good weekend. I am your host, Callan Hale, and I hope you all had an amazing day, or all are having an amazing day today, or will have an amazing day. If you didn't notice, over the weekend, I uploaded another episode, well, two episodes of Layers of Fear, as well as a new series to the channel, Wolf Among Us. That video is done kind of as a cinematic piece. There's no commentary, it's just playing the game. So please go check those out. And as always, grab your favorite headphones, grab your favorite snacks, grab your favorite beverage. Sit back, relax, and let's get into the action. As I mentioned, I'm recording these a bit ahead of time, just so I can have a bit of a backlog. I'm trying. To be as tactical and as silent as possible while I take out the GCPD guys. We gotta get our way to the morgue. They're clumped up. See if I can do ground takedown. If I was thinking about it, I would have. Disabled their guns with the oh, the morgue is down there. I hope everyone had a good weekend. This weekend I don't have much planned. Hey, you with the gun. Stop it. Stay down. You know, they could have just stayed down. Saved themselves a lot of hurt.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes.
Oh, there it is. Glue grenade. Okay, that did not work as I expected it to. Bat claw. Whoop, nope. And as I mentioned a few times, we're going to do the Riddler stuff, but that's going to be its own kind of special episodes after we finish the main game. Rather than a new game plus, we're just going to go through and do all the Riddler things. It's mortality. Dead. Dead house. That was one of the more difficult ones I've run into.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precincts holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse.
LB? Venom?
Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period.
No, because I think Titan was...
It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory.
Titan.
There's Bane's tracker.
Okay, looks like back the way we came.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers, locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
Investigate the gang fight. Set as current objective. Oh, wrong button. In the last episode, I believe we did get
Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Nope. This way. Like, if I see them, I'm not just gonna let them go. Especially if it's an easy one like that. Drug stash, Coventry. Why am I taking the long way? I can just go to the Batwing. Okay, let me get my bearings. There's a network relay nearby somewhere. Nope, I was going the right way. Right? No. Diamond District. Oh, it's not having me go towards. Where is it? Actually, we're going to take the comms tower in the Diamonds District.
Thank you.
This is a weapon stash for one of them. No. Okay, I was not doing my best there.
And here I thought I finally met my intellectual.
So we're gonna take this tower, and then we're going to wrap this episode. But I want to get this tower first. Mostly because you pissed me off, Riddler. Damn it. Okay. I gotta get past these snipers.
And here I thought I finally met my
Mine is the superior intellect. No hard feelings, I hope.
Soft and shiny. Who's this stuff in the ace?
Once we get through this tower, we're going to wrap this episode. I just want to make sure we get all the Enigma quick. I don't think there are any more snipers. No. Just thugs. Oh, was that? I wonder... I never thought about using these for reconnaissance before. Inconceivable. That was all of them. Amusement Mile. Yep, we got them all. Cool. So, as always, we are going to end this episode by going back to the Batcave. Talk with Alfred, and then we'll wrap this episode. I do hope everyone has enjoyed this episode of Batman Arkham Origins. If you did, please and share with your friends on social media. We're working on getting a 200 subs, and we'll be doing some kind of giveaway. Let's chat with Alfred.
I want you to know you did everything you could. You can't hold yourself responsible for every life taken by madmen like the Joker. He's behind bars now. It's over. Indeed, his rampage is. But the full effects, I fear, have yet to be felt.
If you're asking me if I'm okay, I am. Now, there are plenty more psychopaths for me to round up tonight.
And that is where we end it. I'd like to thank everyone who tuned in and joined me on this journey of Batman Arkham Origins. If you like this, check out the other series we have on the channel. Bioshock, System Shock, Layers of Fear back on the weekends, and a Telltale series every Saturday. Currently, The Wolf Among Us episode 1 and 2 are out as of the viewing of this episode. As always, I've been your host, Carolyn Hale. Please make sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some good food, be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other, and don't let your dreams just be dreams this year. Make those dreams a reality. I believe in you, and I know others do as well. Until next time, this is Callan Hale, signing off.